In this video, we'll go over the web map services used to provide image data to our WPF map control. I already have a project open with our map control on the form. First, we need to add an image layer that will be used to present data obtained from a WMS service. Open the Data tab in the Properties window and click the ellipsis button for layers. Here in the editor, I'll select Image Layer and click Add. Let's set a data provider. Click New next to Data Provider in the Behavior Property section. Here, I'll select the WMS data provider type and click OK. Now we have to specify the URI of the service we'll use to obtain images. I'll paste in a service which provides free access to high-resolution topography of the world. Now we need to set a name for the layer. It combines topographic information with geospatial data like cities and street names obtained from the OpenStreetMap service. Now I'm all set with the data connection, so I'll click OK and close the editor. Now I'll set some key properties. Under Behavior, I'll set the centerpoint.latitude property value to 40 and the centerpoint.longitude property value to -74. This sets the center point where our map will land. I'll also set the zoom level to 5. This determines how far the map zooms in. The higher the number, the more the map zooms in. And I'm all set. Let's run the application and take a look at our map. As you can see, our map zooms in to our center point here on the east coast of America. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our WPF map control, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.